Hello guys, and welcome back to the second episode of Ori and the Will of the Wisps, where we have done all of 2% of the game. Can be a while. Okay. Where were we? We were here. And we want to go up. I think it's the first time we can go up, because now we have the double jump. I thought I could jump up on that. I could. Well, the music is beautiful. So we want to get, we have, how many keystones do we have? Probably not enough. Ah, the jumper. We have two keystones. Why am I, my sound getting doubled when I get close to the microphone? If only I knew. Two keystones. Shoof. Juggling. That's what I mean. It's like this game, it's so nice to control Ori. It's really smooth. Okay, so we're getting back up. I guess we can go down here after. We're probably gonna get back here in a while. I mean, we will just continue the game. I said I wanted to go further up. Okay, and probably go left as well. So we have Mock the Brave. Hello. I'm sure you are. Side quest to get the Howler's Fang to the east. I guess we could do that quick. Unless we die. What is this? I should be able to get to that thing, I think. That was not my intention. There's the fact. Jesus. There you go. I think we'll get a perk. Or a clever craftsman could use this to repair structures. I have no idea what that means. So, do we want to go here? Or here? Might lead to the same place anyway. I guess we'll go here. Peace. Looks like you could destroy this one. We can't. Okay. So after this spirit tree, if we can. Should be here somewhere. Oh, did I read the map wrong? Maybe you cannot go down where I thought you could. But I guess we can go all the way west. Sure. Can we punch through this? No. I don't want to fight you. I'm an explorer. But we have been here, but I want to see if we can get further. Oh, I didn't see you. Or grab that thing that supposedly is under us. Because when we were last time here, we didn't have the double jump. That thing. That's an ore, right? Okay. Two ores. Let's see if we can travel more west. Jesus. Never seen that guy before! I'm almost out of life. There is something there. Life would be nice. I have no idea what this is. Okay. I died. No. Jesus Christus. We have to start all the way back. Do I really wanna? This seems like we need better abilities to do something here. We can try one more, otherwise I will just go to another place. Shit. Okay, let's try. I think I need to kill this spider really fast. That doesn't seem to be the easiest thing in the world. Okay. I wanna say a bad word, but let's go east. This game is huge. Okay, I learned how to deal with those guys. That's something, I guess. Hello? Actually really satisfying. So I'm sure we're gonna get back here when we get more abilities, because right now I was not even close to able to do anything. Let's see if we can go up here then, I guess. Bright, or what There's like a symbol of Ori here. Lupo! Hello, Lupo. Map makes sense. Sure. Okay, so we will get a map, that's good. Okay, cool. But we want to get all the way over here, I think. Okay. Okay, thank you, Lupo. We have a map. What is this? What's that? Ah, spirit charge. Reduce damage taken. That sounds like us. Nice. Shit. No. Okay, this looks like. You wanna push this one, I guess? At some point? Christian? Looks like it's getting a bit darker. Okay, I guess we'll go here then. So the blue is what we have explored and the gray what we have not. This is nice. Oh! Rafiki! Oh, is that Ku's mother? Looks like, right? Okay. Destroys unstable ground seems like the best choice. Because I've seen some things that you could potentially do that. Okay, how do we equip that? Here. So we can do E or... Okay, it seems like we're making progress at least. That's good. Ooh. Like, I don't know if I could. Yeah, I can. I think I'm gonna get up there though. I can start with that. What's that? No idea. Oh, Mookies. Oh, you saw where Kufa. Silent Woods. Cutscene. Am I supposed to? No. Thanks, Gwillock. Oh, it's a statue of some kind. Looks like eyes here. There and here. Yeah. Oh, the map guy. Oh no. The map guy.
Oh no, me here. A Jesus, me here. Me a Jesus. Oh no, meme. Ginchelo, touch. It's okay, Nanush. Ginchelo, touch.
I have no idea what he wants. Here's a level. Oh. Okay. Okay, he's drunk. What is that? But I'm just going back, right? Okay, we get something here. A new ability, I think. Spirit Arc. You have gained a new ability. Hold Q. Okay, so we're gonna do R on you. What's this? Ah. I think I know. Ah, okay. I see what we wanna do. How do I aim? Like that. No. Oh! Accidental genius. Cool. No. I aim with my mouse. Cool, very cool, very cool, very cool. Okay, we're gonna put that into the eyes of the statue. Where did he wanna go? There's the other one. What am I doing? Shit. How do I get? Go. Okay. Let's go back. Very nice, very nice, very nice. I forgot who Qualook is. But we're on the right way to this place. So, wait, what the hell? No. Ah, this is the perks, right? Yeah. We're poor. I wanna know what the upgrades are. Okay, too much. So we actually need to kill the more enemies than we do now. To collect more. So. No. I've seen your ghost. It's a race, I guess. Okay, if we step by, we will try to do that. My friend. Here looks like a place where they would hide something, but that seems to be wrong. Can I jump all the way here? Aha, that was... No. I feel like we're making a lot of progress at least. That's fun. I think you're supposed to get more life during like... at one point. I'm blind apparently. Okay, we need this to go down further. Can I go down? Me during Street Fighter games, just pressing buttons. Jesus Christ! Okay, now we're in a different area. Oh, not a different area, but just a different place. Here we are. Like, I don't know how to deal with this bird. Accidental genius. Freaking birds, I don't know how to deal with you. Can I just... I do absolutely no damage. Okay. Oh, cool. No. Lower the water, please. I gotta fix my microphone settings to the next one because I have some sort of echo when I'm fighting slugs. Jafflar! Okay, note to self, they explode. And now what's the plan, Christian? See the plans. But I thought I came from here. What will we be doing here? I don't wanna die. Yeah, we were everywhere here. Huh? Confused. What did we get from here? Out of words. But I wanna go down. Just one spike away from obliteration. Okay, they explode. I learned things. Okay, let's see if we can get to that guy. Looks like we can't. We have played for 27 minutes, so it will be perfect to find something nice. And then end it on that note. I'm not gonna make that jump, am I? No. He's coming back. I'm like this. I'm gonna meet my ancestor here to the left or something. Or some race or whatnot. Find a pedestal to start a challenge. Woo. I still don't know how to... Jesus! I gotta make them run into the wall, I think. And then they will have some... Come. Yeah. Damn it. All for nothing. Okay guys, I am going to end this episode here. We have made quite a lot of progress, I would say. We've been everywhere, seems like. We are trying to get to the east, where is the main quest. So stay tuned if you want to know what happens with Koo. Thank you guys for the sticking by and enjoy the series. Bye bye.